electrical conduit pipe because it can do the work and save cost. I'm not going to use an expensive pipe. I'm going to use ordinary one. Ordinary pipe. Like this. This is about 150 naira in the LA electrical shop there. But the other one is about 300 and about 1000 naira or plus. So it's better I use this cheap pipe. Since it can do the job and also save cost. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to
make a line.
I'm going to make a line on this pipe, a very straight line. So once if I put this pipe like this and make a line like this, I'm not going to get a straight line. So what I will do is that I'm going to bring three
pipes together.
Three on this pipe like this. One, two, three. So I'll join them together. Three of them together and tape it. So once I have taped it, I'm going to have something like this. Now that I have finished taping the pipe, so the next thing is I'm going to do is that I'm going to make a straight line from up and then go down. So this line,
after I make the line,
I make some distance mark, some distance apart. After the mark, this mark is where I'm going to make the drilling. I'm going to use this very device. This is a drilling machine. You can use any other type of anything to puncture the make holes, like any sharp object. But here I use a drilling, small drilling machine. I make holes based on where I mark. After I've made holes, I'm going to cut this pipe based on the measurement I'll take it, and then I'll join them together, as simple as that. job is completed, it is now time for me to test
what we have done.
So I can now
use the source of the water, I can on it now and see.
Everywhere dry. Now let's see how it will work. You can see water coming out from here. Coming out. You can see water coming out from here. Here, from here, I can adjust.
Yeah, flow from here.
If I want it to be dripping, only dripping, I will adjust
the control here.
You can see the water coming here. You see? So, now that I've finished it, I'm going to dismantle it and now transfer it inside the place where it will be used.